Actress Elena Kazan, who will be seen opposite actor Randeep Hooda in the forthcoming thriller John Day, says Randeep's acting spirit and energy gave her the boost to deliver her best in the shooting of the film. In the film, Elena plays a depressed Iranian girl who takes respite in alcohol.
Randeep is a very young, energetic, intense actor, which forces you to step up your own intensity to match in the scene. I think we have created some interesting chemistry.
Born in Moscow, Elena made her Bollywood debut with Saif Ali Khan's home production venture, Agent Vinod. For her, it's surprising to be in films, and she reveals how she landed up doing so.
A very surprising journey, because मैं कभी सोच नहीं थी कि मैं फिल्म में काम करूँगी. तो ये सब कुछ एकदम अचानक से हुआ. I was working in Calcutta, and then I was visiting a movie set, Australian movie, and then I was offered a Bengali film role. तो उसके बाद मैं सोच रही थी मैं हिंदी फिल्म्स में क्यों नहीं ट्राई करूँ. तो आई क्विट माय जॉब एंड आई मूव टू बॉम्बे एंड देन आई स्टार्टेड गिविंग ऑडिशंस इन हियर.
डायरेक्टेड बाय अहिशोर सोलोमन, जॉन डे फीचर्स नसीरुद्दीन शाह इन टाइटल रोल एंड इज स्लेटेड फॉर रिलीज सितंबर 13. संगीता तोमर, INS.